Hello everyone, welcome to this amazing Thursday. I feel like it should be Friday. Do you guys feel like it should be Friday? I feel like it should be Friday. Anyway, I'm waiting outside of Michael's, waiting for Michael. Michael's is a craft store, but he is buying me my Christmas gift, and I'm not allowed to go inside. This slightly bothers me, because, like, it's a Christmas gift, and I don't want to know what it is. I love being surprised, but it's a craft store, and I love craft stores, and he made me stay inside the car. It's not that cold outside, by the way. It's, like, 40 degrees, but there's a baby girl. And then we're going to go to dinner tonight for Michael's birthday, because we haven't done that yet. We tried to do some Santa pictures, but they're all booked for the day, and Michael, it just dawned on us that we haven't gotten Santa pictures with Melania, and there might be a chance that we might not be able to get them done. So he, sad face. Sad panda face. Guess who farted?
I can taste it.
I have the windows open because he farted.
I can taste it.
This tiny car is not a fart car. Yeah. you can't fart in this car.
You don't charge yourself in a car in a car the size of a fucking Prius. Don't do it. Don't.
Honey, is it recording? Tell me if it's recording. Is it recording?
Yeah.
Yeah? Okay. We need a new camera. Welcome to Future Mimi. Future Mimi knows that we did not vlog more than just twice on Thursday. So that amazing Thursday that we were doing, we were running around, and pretty much this is what it sums it up. We were running around doing Christmas presents, went back home. Did the Christmas presents. Baby was fussy for the rest of the night. Then we went to bed. That pretty much sums it up. So, yeah. Hope you guys liked this short vlog. I hope it was something interesting, at least. And future Mimi is sick, so look forward to that. Anything you like to add? What are you doing?
I'm staring at this thing, and then I'm looking at Van Gogh's thing, and watch it come alive. Hold on.
What are you doing?
Watch.
Oh my god. It does work, by the way. I did that earlier. He's such a jerk.
Breaking my concentration.
Look at what he's doing.
It almost starts this top part for 10 seconds, and then I'm supposed to look at the bottom part. Oh, it does work.
Yeah, it does. Isn't that cool?
It's kind of a bit of a mind trick there.
Mind trickery?
Yeah.
That mind trickery, though. Anywho, anything you'd like to add, because we're potatoes and only vlogged that Thursday, last Thursday, for two clips of the vlog.
Yeah. Well, you've been sick, man. Yeah. What am I going to do, vlog you coughing?
Well, no, I wasn't sick on Thursday. I didn't start getting sick until Sunday, really.
Well, that would just
but we're
suck.
In the future.
Well, this is future me telling past me that I suck.
Yeah.
Well, there
yeah.
you go. This is future me telling past me, get your head out of your butt.
And there's a puppy doge. Anyhow, we love you guys. We'll see you later. Alright, so what are we going to do with these end clips? Like, there's no click blue box, click green box.
To them at all.
Are we just going to do something random and funny at the very end for now on?
Well, is it going to be videos?
Mr. Stretchy Man.
Are there going to be videos?
Well, yeah, but YouTube kind of detects them.
Check that out. So.
Well, kind of. I mean, I can still choose which video, but... I don't know. People seem to be liking our new banner and end clip.
Well, it's good because it looks badass.
Yeah.
You did a good job of it.
Yeah. Except for it's not Photoshopped at all. It's just...
That's the thing. I think the entire world is too Photoshopped.
It's too Photoshopped.
There's something to be said.
I don't know. I wanted it to be more like a family oriented, honestly. I wanted it to be not perfect because I have OCD and I would like everything in my life to be perfect, but there's no such thing as perfect. So I think it's nice to have like
all the imperfections that we show in our vlogs. With my effed up hair and your effed up hair.
It's
like,
sick.
You know, like people go vlogging, think about this, people go vlogging, they put on makeup, they do their hair, they care about their appearance. This is like raw, this is real life, this is as real as you get. When you see me looking like I just woke off a 10-day bender.
Aw, but you're so cute.
I know, but when I look like a 10-day bender. Like, they just rolled out of the streets. That's as real as you get. There's no filter here. You know, there's no filter. It's real life. This is real life. This is reality. Welcome to it, people.
You need a haircut, though.
Yeah, I know.
All right. We love you guys. We'll see you later.